watch me fall on the trick.
Man, I might just go through the rocks.
Maybe I'll just take everything with me when I went.
No, you made a trail.
I was hoping the wind out of the south-southwest the last 2 days, so I was hoping it was going to kind of be protected. But.
Well, I got you. Large head. I got it zoomed in. This is Allen Peak. I don't know what the name of the shot is, but we're gonna go do it.
So which one you want to go, which saddle you want to go to up there?
Probably the higher one.
Yeah, but it looks like the left one is kind of rocky. I mean,
yeah.
Might be an alley through it, but dude, it might be better in that pucker brush right there.
I'm going over there, I think. I want to try to go over that side.
Dude, I think it clipped out.
Oh, but you can cut in.
What do you mean?
You can cut in like before it gets like right where I was, where I came in this side.
Yeah.
You can cut in right there.
All right.
I don't know if I'll follow you, but I trust your judgment. You're an adult. You get to choose your line. Oh, there's the crown. And then that's the debris on my skin track. And that is how close I was. This is the top of Allen Peak from Taylor Canyon. Jeffro. Somebody is a lucky boy today.
Yeah, let's get a feel for the snow and see what it's going to do. I mean, if we can see if it's starting to break a little bit in spots, you know, it's probably we'll have some heads up.
All right, let's do it.
This is kind of breaking. Cutting it.
What?
I was ski cutting it a little bit right there.
It's pretty good. And still, look at all that debris.
Yeah, I think it's getting safer up there. It's kind of chunking out, you know. Pieces are chunking, breaking, but they're it's not big slabs, you know.
Yeah.
It's definitely high, though. I'd consider this high danger here for sure.
I'm gonna stay a little bit to the right.
Yeah.
Rather than in there.
So agreed.
I don't know, it looks kind of thin though, doesn't it?
It does. But I think if you get over farther to the skier's right, I think it's softer over there.
All right.
It'll be thin for a second here. Yeah, this is soft. It doesn't feel like it's cracking or anything. Does it go over here? If we find a golden way out of here, it'd be awesome, wouldn't it?
That would be.
It's like a little hut I came upon. Like some kind of little shelter. Nice work, bro.
Nice work.
That was fun. That was pretty good up there, the trees, right?
Yep.
Got away from that giant wind slab.
Thanks for driving, man.
No worries.